Jordyn is a model and influencer in her own right, but her whole brand is tied up with Kylie and her family. It's hard to say for sure, but Jordyn's net worth could be as high as $6 million. So, in this video, we're going to tell you about the millionaire lifestyle of Jordyn Woods. The video is going to be amazing, so make sure you stick till the end. Kylie gave Jordyn a $14,600 Cartier bracelet for her birthday, and in 2017, she surprised her with a hot air balloon ride. The two have also attended multiple vacations together, which always results in a couple of good photo shoots. Kylie and Jordyn were actually living together in her mansion at one point. The reports from various online websites, including Celebrity Net Worth, say that Jordyn's net worth could be as high as $6 million. Jordyn Woods was born on September 23, 1997, and grew up in the Hidden Hills of Calabasas. Jordyn found her way into Hollywood's inner circle long before she knew the Kardashian Jenners. Her mom, Elizabeth, is a successful talent and brand manager who currently manages Jordyn's career. And her father, John, was a sound engineer for the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air throughout the entirety of the show. Will Smith and John became close friends, and through that friendship, Jordyn and Jaden Smith, who are around the same age, grew up together. Jaden and Jordan's friendship grew, and eventually, he introduced Kylie and Jordyn to each other in the 8th grade. And from there, the two became best friends for life. And being best friends with the Kardashians? Well, it pays off in more ways than just her Instagram followers. Although, Instagram followers do pay, because with 12 million followers, based on the rule of charging 1 cent per every 12 million followers, Jordyn can earn around $1,200 per sponsored post, and sometimes much more. Not bad for one picture at a time, she has posted pictures advertising everything from BK chicken fries, which are absolutely phenomenal, to sneakers selling. And not going to lie, the sneakers look pretty good on her. She also has paid partnerships with the eyelash brand Eyelore, Barney's New York, and more. Being friends with the Kardashians also pays off just by being around them. She appeared on multiple episodes of Keeping Up with the Kardashians and Life of Kylie, and rumor has it that each family member can take home up to $500,000 per episode. So even if Jordyn only gets paid a fifth of that for her appearance, that's not bad. Jordyn also teamed up with Kylie for her very own branded lip kit, releasing the Jordyn Velvet Collar, which has a 5-star rating on the Kylie Cosmetics website and runs at $27. The collection is currently sold out, so you've got to imagine that she makes a pretty decent cut off of the lipstick. Forbes reported that Kylie made $330 million off of her makeup brand alone in 2017, so if it's even a slice of that, it's not bad for Jordyn. The two even launched a collaborative makeup collection in honor of their best friendship, the Kylie Jordyn line, which included everything from lip gloss to highlighter. Prices for the collection ranged from $16 all the way up to $124 for the full bundle collection. And just like everything else on her website, it sold out. Jordyn told People magazine that they'd been working on the collab for years, so it was good timing that she got it off before the family potentially cuts their business ties. Both have said how meaningful the collection was to them, including Kylie's entire Instagram caption dedicated to the collab saying, "I wanted to come on here and let you know just how special this collection really is to me. Jordyn and I have had a true, unmatchable relationship, and I consider her family." But Jordyn doesn't just get paid off her friends. She's a well-established model herself and rakes in some serious cash from her work. And that's good to hear, because reports have been circling that the Kardashians have cut all business ties with Miss Woods. But her career began far before meeting anyone whose first or last name starts with a K. She signed a 4-modeling contract when she was just 6 years old and continued her work until the age of 9, when she decided to take a break from a life of glitz and glam. But she returned to the scene at 18 when she felt ready to get back into the game. Currently, she's a plus-size model for Wilhelmina. Jordyn told Paper magazine, "I didn't really do that by choice, as I was too young to make my own decisions then. I hadn't really thought of getting back into the industry until I got an email from Marisa, my agent at Wilhelmina. She and the company were interested in having me as a curve model, so I thought, I'm 18 years old and I should try this out." She has modeled for big-time brands like Vogue, and ironically enough, she even modeled for Chloe's brand. Jordyn is also an entrepreneur in the fashion world, creating her own size-inclusive activewear brand and her own eyelash collection in partnership with Eyelore, both of which sell very well through her Instagram account. And while Kylie, of course, has bought her cars and jewelry in terms of what she spends her own money on, Yahoo recently published an article called "The Weirdest Things That Jordyn Woods Has Purchased on Amazon," which also has got to be one of the weirdest article titles ever. She recently bought an all-pink power tool set for $16. Let us know your opinion in the comment section below. This was all for today. Hope you liked the video. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon for more updates and notifications. Stay safe, and we'll be back soon with another video.